10 political parties met in the morning. Congress, TMC, BSP, Samajwadi Party, DMK, NCP, CPI, CPM, JMMU. And we all decided to brief the Honorable Chairman of Rajya Sabha. I telephone the Chief Whip of Congress Party, Mr. Sindhia, in Lok Sabha also, that they should also take the same stand. So the unanimous stand taken by the opposition parties, and we convey to the Honorable Chairman, and whatever we conveyed to Honorable Chairman, we requested him that on behalf of entire opposition, I should be allowed to speak on the floor of the House. I am thankful to Honorable Chairman of Rajya Sabha that he did allow me to speak, and I spoke on behalf of the entire opposition, those who are present here and those who are not even present here, that there are three major issues which are agitating in the minds of the people of country. The one issue is of national importance, that is bank scam. And it's not only the parliament, but the entire country is interested in discussing this issue threadbare in the parliament. So that should be given the priority, because the nation as a whole is concerned about this issue. Then there are two other regional issues. One is the special status for Andhra Pradesh, the political parties, irrespective of which part, whether they are in opposition or ruling party, they are also agitating that the special status for Andhra Pradesh should also be discussed on the floor of the House. And there's another regional issue of Kaveri. So we want that also to be discussed on the floor of the House. So these are the three issues which the opposition parties in both the houses are interested in discussion. And while we are interested in discussing these issues, we are also interested in functioning of the both the houses of the parliament. We are also interested in passing the bills, the government business. And the government business, we may call it government business, but these bills concern the people of the country. So, and we are equally, if not more, concerned about the passage of the bills. We want the parliament should function and the bills also should be passed. So right through, we have been interested that the parliament should function. Both Lok Sabha should function, Rajya Sabha should function, but at the same time, the issues which are agitating in the minds of the opposition should also be discussed side by side with the government business. But I must say, I have said already on the floor of the House, that it's most unfortunate that no effort whatsoever has been made for the first time on earlier occasion where there was an impasse in either of the houses, the senior ministers from the government would come forward, discuss with the opposition parties how to solve the issue. But this is for the first time, the budget session being so important that no senior minister has approached the opposition party. Yes, the chairman of the Rajya Sabha has made all out effort to solve the issue. I give credit to him for that. But it is the government. Government should come forward. So I have said also on the floor of the House that it seems the government is not interested in functioning the parliament of both the houses. So I hold, we hold, the entire opposition holds the government squarely responsible for the impasse and for not taking any interest in the functioning of the parliament.
They're running away from the
issues. So they are running away from the issues. The government is running away from the debates. They, as a matter of fact, do not want to discuss the issues. They are very scared of this bank scam. They're very much scared, and they know that they have no face to face the public of India. And having been scared to discuss this issue on the floor of the house, so they are. I don't know whether they are engineering or not, but they are not interested in running or in functioning the house. I take the back shit scared. So please.
Okay, fine. Fair, fair.
Yeah, fair enough. मैंने अगर आपने सुना होगा तो मैंने ये जो अभी मैंने कहा इससे पहले मैंने कहा कि पूरा देश इस दुख में उनके परिवार के साथ शामिल है जो इराक में हमारे भारतीय मारे गए. ये सिर्फ परिवार का दुख नहीं है, पूरे देश का दुख है. लेकिन मैंने साथ ये भी कहा कि हालांकि पिछले साल विदेश मंत्रालय ने सदन में कहा था कि वो सब जिंदा है और बड़े जोर से कहा था, बड़े बल से कहा था, लेकिन अब एक साल के बाद कहा कि वो जिंदा नहीं है. अब कोई आप इनसे पूछे. नहीं नहीं, अब ये फॉरेन फंडिंग वंडिंग आज फॉरेन आप फिर पहुंच गए. आप इस पर पार्लियामेंट क्यों नहीं चल रहा है और गवर्नमेंट क्यों इंटरेस्टेड नहीं है?
नहीं,
गवर्नमेंट कहती है हम बहस के लिए चल रही है, लेकिन मीडिया को बोलते हैं. गवर्नमेंट
अपोजिशन से कभी बात,
अपोजिशन से बात करती है फेस टू फेस,
कभी नहीं
डिस्कशन करती है. गवर्नमेंट ने डिस्कशन नहीं किया हमारे साथ. बाइट अंदर से निकलकर बाहर देना कि अपोजिशन नहीं चाहती है, बाइट्स ये देना कि हम डिस्कशन चाहते हैं, दैट डजंट हैपन इन डेमोक्रेसी. इट डजंट हैपन इन पार्लियामेंट्री डेमोक्रेसी. द पार्लियामेंट्री इन पार्लियामेंट्री डेमोक्रेसी टू सॉर्ट आउट द इश्यूज, टू सॉर्ट आउट द इम्पासे, टू डन अवे विद द इम्पासे. द गवर्नमेंट राइट फ्रॉम द प्राइम मिनिस्टर लेवल, मिनिस्टर लेवल एंड मिनिस्टर्स लेवल, लीडर ऑफ द हाउस इज लेवल, इन द अदर हाउस लोकसभा द लीडर ऑफ द हाउस इज नो लेस देन द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया. What effort the leader of the house in Lok Sabha has made so far, forget the others. If the leader of the house himself is not interested.
Right, sir, thank you, sir. Finished, enough.
Thank you very much.
We are very clear that we want a discussion in both houses of parliament. I have two or three questions. Why is it that till today we are in the 12th day of functioning of parliament? Why is it that till today the parliamentary affairs minister in this government has not reached out to a single opposition party? There are two no confidence motions that have been put forward in Lok Sabha. We have all supported the no confidence motion. They do not want a discussion on the no confidence motion. Every single opposition party member is standing up in the house asking for the house to function. May I allege that this is a conspiracy by the government to ensure that parliament does not function. If there are only two parties now in the well, even the TDP and the YRS today are back in their seats demanding a discussion on no confidence motion. Why is the government not coming ahead? It is the government that does not want parliament to function. If the government wants transparency, if the government wants democracy to work, why is it that the finance budget can be passed in the din, but a no confidence motion cannot be discussed in the house? This issue has to be brought forward and an explanation given by the government. Why is it today that even a single missive or a single effort by the parliamentary affairs minister has not been done with any party, leave it opposition or even their allies? Their allies are in the well today. The government has to answer this. And they cannot run away from an explanation and tell, obfuscate and tell the people of India that today the opposition is not ready for a discussion. The combined opposition is here in front of you today. We want discussions on every issues, not only every issues, but important bills. The finance budget was passed without a discussion in the House. Is that not a trampling of democracy? I think the people of India today are aware of that.